Which of the functions are solutions to the differential equation y double prime minus 4y prime plus 4y equals e to the t? We have y equals e to the 2t and y equals t e to the 2t plus e to the t. So for each of these functions, we'll find y prime, y double prime, perform substitution into the differential equation, and see if it satisfies this equation. So starting with the first equation, y equals e to the power of 2t, let's find y prime, which should be equal to e to the power of 2t times the derivative of 2t, which is 2, or 2 e to the 2t. And then y double prime would be the derivative of the first derivative, which would be 2 times the derivative of e to the 2t, that would be e to the 2t times 2, or 4 e to the 2t. So now using y prime and y double prime, we'll perform substitution into the given equation. So given the equation y double prime minus 4y prime plus 4y equals e to the t, y double prime is 4 e to the 2t, and then we'd have minus 4 times y prime, or 4 times 2 e to the 2t, plus 4 times y, or 4 times e to the 2t. And the question is, does this equal e to the t? Well, we have 4 e to the 2t minus 8 e to the 2t plus 4 e to the 2t. Combining like terms, notice how we have 8 e to the 2t minus 8 e to the 2t. Notice how this does not equal e to the t because the left side is 0. So the equation y equals e to the power of 2t is not a solution to the differential equation. And now we'll follow the same procedure for the second equation, y equals t e to the 2t plus e to the t. Let's go ahead and do this on the next slide. Notice to find the derivative of the first term, we have to apply the product rule as well as the chain rule to find the derivative. So using the product rule given here, we'll let t be equal to f, and we'll let e to the 2t be equal to g. So y prime is going to be equal to the first function t times the derivative of e to the 2t, which is e to the 2t times 2, plus g, which is e to the 2t, times the derivative of f, which is 1, and then we have plus the derivative of e to the t, which is just e to the t. Let's go ahead and simplify. We have 2t e to the 2t plus e to the 2t plus e to the t. So this is the first derivative, and now we'll find the second derivative. And again, we'll let 2t be equal to f and e to the 2t be equal to g. So the derivative of the first term is going to be 2t times the derivative of e to the 2t, which is e to the 2t times 2, plus the second function, e to the 2t, times the derivative of 2t, which is 2. Then we have plus the derivative of e to the 2t, that's e to the 2t times 2, plus the derivative of e to the t, which is e to the t. Let's go ahead and simplify this. We have y double prime is equal to 4t e to the 2t. These next two terms are like terms. We have 2 e to the 2t plus 2 e to the 2t, that's plus 4 e to the 2t, and then plus e to the t. So now using y prime, and y double prime, we have to perform substitution into the original differential equation and see if it satisfies the equation, which we'll do on the next slide. So we'll start with y double prime. And then minus 4 times y prime. Y prime is here. Plus 4 times y, where y is here. And the question is, does this equal e to the t? So now we'll distribute here. Because of the subtraction, we'll distribute negative 4. Here we'll distribute positive 4, and then combine like terms. So we'll have minus 8 t e to the 2t minus 4 e to the 2t minus 4 e to the t, and then plus 4t e to the 2t plus 4 e to the t. The question is, does this equal e to the t? Let's begin by identifying the like terms. Notice how these three terms are like terms. So this term and this term gives us 8t e to the 2t, and then minus 8t e to the 2t. So these terms simplify out. Then these two terms are like terms, and they're also opposites. So these combine to 0. And then these two terms are like terms as well, but they're also opposites, so they sum to 0. Notice how this leaves us with e to the t equals e to the t, which is true. And therefore, this equation here is a solution to the differential equation. So the first equation was not a solution, but the second equation is. I hope you found this helpful.